In this documentary, we are going to discuss about our final year project, Mechanical Engineering, session 2017 to 2021. Design and fabrication of water power acetylene engine, guided by Pawan Kumar Bissa sir. Team members include Manish, Arjun, Ayush, Ankit Suthar, and Aditi Suresh. In this, we can see that carbon is included loop cycle in which calcium is circulated as a medium for energy transfer and transformation. Here are the chemical reactions included in our project with the precise quantities. Material required: calcium carbonate, hard white, silvery, amorphous appearance, which have chemical composition of calcium carbonate. Other materials required are polymer paint, is non-corrosive component in nature.
In this project, we have to look for the safety first. For this purpose, we have used a pressure relief valve to take out the extra gas from the tank and a safety valve, so that if pressure relief valve does not work properly, then safety valve gets opened and all the gas is released into the atmosphere. After that, our major focus for safety is on the design of the tank, that is its thickness, material composition and different positions of components on the tank. After that, we also learn about the simulation work for the design of the tank at different parameters and conditions, like its internal pressure and external atmospheric temperature, by varying its internal pressure between 1 bar to 3.3 bar to check the stability and safety of the tank that is designed, so to verify that is it stable and safe for the passenger who is driving the vehicle or not.
Experimental verification is very much necessary for us to know the effect of corrosive environment on polymer coated mild steel. Acetylene has a lower octane number compared to gasoline, which results in knocking. Solution: acetylene methanol dual fuel. How does it work? Here we can see that in a controlled manner via sensors, water methanol solution is added to acetylene air charge in the system. How does it work? Well, the key features are reduced inlet air temperatures and detonation suppression. Here, replacing gasoline with acetylene and adding water methanol at the correct compression ratio of 1:3 will increase the flame front velocity, which would suppress the formation of multiple flame fronts, thus reducing the problem of knocking.
Added in proper proportions in a controlled manner by use of control units, sensors and actuator to form a fine mist through a nozzle, which create a homogeneous mixture of acetylene and methanol, which have high flame velocity, which results in a suppression of multiple flame fronts, but it in and also causes excessive cooling of an cylinder. If it is used before the engine is properly warmed up, turbulent flow rises a homogeneous mixture of fuel and air.
Because we are using acetylene here as a fuel whose octane number is slightly less than petrol or gasoline, so which produces knocking, which is undesirable. So to avoid knocking, we add methanol, which makes with water. Water methanol solution absorbs heat from the cylinder and form a volatile homogeneous solution with acetylene, whose flame velocity is much higher than acetylene fuel, and it does not let to form multiple flame fronts, which instantly avoids the knocking process.